A special ceremony held in Wampsville today to honor the lives lost from Madison County in the War on Terror. The ceremony was held to recognize the Oneida Indian Nation for their contributions to the Madison County War Veterans Memorial. Last year, the Oneida Indian Nation donated money to help build a permanent monument dedicated to those lives lost in the War on Terror from Madison County. The monument now stands outside the Madison County Courthouse.